its creator, ruler. He is unique amongst all things, all that there is. None of God's creatures, man or spiritual, can portray, replace his status or identity.